할렐루야.
할렐루야.
아멘. Let us praise God together with God's kingdom upon the remnant.
렘넌트 위에 하나님의 나라 찬양하겠습니다.
Let God's kingdom come, be established in the lives of the remnant of God. May you be wise to recognize all His answers for you, and have the courage to live your life within His word. May you discover that you are in the midst of evidence. He's prepared for you. You have remained in the word, and you remain through the plight, and forever you remain main figure of the age. Evangelist for all time, breaking free from yourself, breaking free from your today, free from your future as you find yourself in God. Let God's kingdom be, let God's kingdom be realized in the lives of the and just see God's evidence that is placed in you. You have remained in the world, and you remain through the plight, and forever you remain main figure of the age. Evangelist for all time, breaking free from yourself, breaking free from your today, free from your future as you find yourself. You have remained in the world, you have remained in the world, and you remain through the plight, and forever you remain main figure of the age. Evangelist breaking free from yourself, breaking free from your today, free from your future as you find yourself in God. Amen.
Amen. 하나님 앞에서
always in front of God. I want to live my life. I will stand strong in the faith, never waver as I face all the lies the world creates. Always in front of God. going today. I live on each day, always in front of God, always in front of God. I want to live my life. I will stand strong in the faith, never waver. Always in front of God.
하나님 앞에서
Always in front of God. Faithfully I will keep walking on, and by His grace I will remain unfettered and unchained to the things that won't fail. There's the Spirit of the Lord fills my heart, mind, and soul. I live for Christ alone, so that this gospel can be made known. Pressing on for God's kingdom and goal of my heavenly prize. I'll go on to on His day, always in front of, and as the Spirit of the Lord, and as the Spirit of the Lord fills my heart, mind, and soul, I live for Christ alone, so that this gospel can be made known, pressing on for God's kingdom. Go on today, I live on each day, always in front of God. Amen.
Amen.
God's working all the time. Glory. I'm working all the time. Even in sickness or joy, when I'm old with no one around me, it started even in death, in every place all the time. All the time until the end of time. End of time from the throne, God will fulfill His will. God is my true partisan for all eternity. My inheritance always, my masterpiece forever. My God is always my eternal legacy. Let's confess one more time through every joy.
다시 한번 고백하겠습니다.
Through every joy, every sadness, God's working all the time. And even when I'm poor and lonely, God's working all the time. Amen. Answers or persecution, God's working all the time. Glory or accusations, God's working all the time. Joy when I'm old with no one around me. He started even in death, in every place all the time. All the time till the end of time. End of time from the throne, God will fulfill His will. Will fulfill His will. God is my deliverer for all eternity. God is my true watchman for all eternity. God is my true partisan for all eternity. My inheritance always, my masterpiece forever. My God is always my eternal legacy. God is my deliverer. God is my deliverer for all eternity. God is my true watchman for all eternity. God is my true partisan for all eternity. My inheritance always, my masterpiece forever. My God is always my eternal legacy. Eternally power. Eternally power. Eternally talent. Eternally mission. Glory to our triune God.
모든 영광 하나님께 돌리겠습니다.
Before the priesthood comes up here, let's all pray together in meditation.
사회자 나오시기 전까지 묵상함으로 기도하겠습니다.
God is spirit, and those who worship Him must worship in spirit and in truth.
하나님은 영이시니 예배하는 자가 영과 진리로 예배할지니라.
Therefore, if anyone is in Christ, he is a new creation. The old has passed away. Behold, the new has come.
그런즉 누구든지 그리스도 안에 있으면 새로운 피조물이라 이전 것은 지나갔으니 보라 새 것을 되었도다.
Dear Triune God, thank you for your grace that has allowed us to believe and confess Jesus to be the Christ.
성삼위 하나님, 우리로 하여금 예수가 그리스도이심을 믿고 고백하게 하신 은혜 감사드립니다.
May this worship be the time for us to restore what was taken from us.
우리에게서 빼앗긴 것을 회복하는 예배의 시간이 되게 하옵소서.
May you truly fill every one of us here with the power of your Holy Spirit and break down all the forces of darkness in the name of Jesus Christ.
우리 모두에게 성령의 능력으로 충만케 하시고 예수 그리스도의 이름으로 모든 흑암의 세력들이 무너지게 하옵소서.
May you alone receive all the glory.
오직 하나님께만 모든 영광 올려드리길 바랍니다.
In Jesus Christ's name we pray.
예수 그리스도 이름으로 기도드립니다.
Amen.
Amen.
Let us sing hymnal 38.
38장 찬양 드리겠습니다. 사도신경으로 신앙 고백 드리겠습니다.
I believe in God the Father Almighty, maker of heaven and earth, and in Jesus Christ, his only Son, our Lord, who was conceived by the Holy Spirit, born of the Virgin Mary, suffered under Pontius Pilate, was crucified, dead, and buried. He descended into hell, the third day he rose again from the dead. He ascended into heaven, and sitteth on the right hand of God the Father Almighty. From thence he shall come to judge the living and the dead. I believe in the Holy Spirit, the Holy Catholic Church, the communion of saints, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body, and the life everlasting. Amen. Let us all sing hymnal 288.
다 같이 찬송가 288장 부르겠습니다.
아멘.
At this time, ordained deacon Marco Lopez will give us the representative prayer.
이 시간에 마르코 로페스 안수 집사님이 오셔서 기도해 주시겠습니다.
Let us pray.
기도하겠습니다.
Dear Father God,
사랑한 하나님,
God Almighty, Creator of heaven and earth,
전능하신 하나님, 하늘과 땅을 창조하신 하나님,
We come before you in prayer to acknowledge you as the one and only God.
오직 하나님 한 분만 인정하며 기도로 앞에 나아갑니다.
Thank you for allowing us to receive the answer of the Holy Trinity.
성삼위 하나님의 응답을 받게 하심을 감사합니다.
Through your grace, we have been saved.
하나님의 은혜로 우리가 구원을 받았습니다.
As we confess that Jesus is the Christ, the Son of the Living God.
우리가 예수가 그리스도이시요 살아계신 하나님의 아들이심을 고백할 때에
May the prince of the power of the air be brought to his knees.
모든 흑암의 세력이 무너지게 하옵소서.
May you pour down your spirit upon this place.
이곳에 성령을 부어 주시옵소서.
With your mouth you have promised and with your hand you have fulfilled the answer of the temple.
우리는 하나님 말씀을 받기 위해서 모였고 하나님은 그 말씀을 주셨습니다.
When we pray in this place may you hear us from heaven and May your will be done.
우리가 여기서 기도하고 예배드릴 때 하나님의 뜻이 이루어지게 하옵소서.
Thank you for allowing Pastor Yu to relay your word to us.
유광수 목사님 통해 하나님의 말씀을 우리에게 전달해 주심을 감사합니다.
May you open each and everyone's heart, mind and ears so that we may hear your word.
모든 사람의 마음과 귀와 눈을 열어 주셔서 하나님이 준비하신 말씀을 듣게 하옵소서.
May you give us your wisdom and knowledge so that we may lead this life movement.
하나님의 지혜와 주셔서 우리가 이 생명 운동을 감당할 수 있도록 해 주시옵소서.
May you allow us to walk in obedience to your word.
하나님 말씀을 순종할 수 있도록 축복하옵소서.
May this worship become a worship where the three courtyards are raised.
이 예배가 하나님의 샛들이 일어나는 예배가 되게 하옵소서.
May all nations be blessed through this worship.
그리고 이 예배를 통해서 모든 민족들이 나라들이 축복받게 하옵소서.
May this worship become a worship where you save, where you heal, where you commission, all for the purpose of world evangelism.
이 예배가 살리고 치유하며 파송하는 예배가 되어 모든 것이 세계 전도의 목적이 이루어지는 일이 되게 하옵소서.
How blessed are the feet of those who bring the good news.
복음의 좋은 소식을 전하는 발걸음이 얼마나 축복된 것입니까?
May you show us the way to the 237 nations and the 5,000 people groups.
우리에게 237 나라와 5,000 종족에게 가는 길을 보여주시옵소서.
Not by our power, not by our strength, but by only.
우리의 능력이나 힘으로가 아닌 오직.
Only Christ, only the power of the Holy Spirit.
오직 그리스도와 오직 성령의 능력으로 나가게 하옵소서.
In the name of Jesus Christ we pray. Amen.
예수 그리스도의 이름으로 기도드립니다. 아멘. 영원하신 하나님 말씀은 골로새서 1장 9절에서 23절 말씀입니다.
And so from the day we heard, we have not ceased to pray for you, asking that you may be filled with the knowledge of his will in all spiritual wisdom and understanding, so as to walk in a manner worthy of the Lord, fully pleasing to him, bearing fruit in every good work and increasing in the knowledge of God. being strengthened in all power according to his glorious might for all endurance and patience with joy giving thanks to the father who has qualified you to share in the inheritance of the saints in light he has delivered us from the domain of darkness and transferred us to the kingdom of his beloved son in whom we have redemption the forgiveness of sins he is the image of the invisible god the firstborn of all creation for by him all things were created in heaven and on earth visible and invisible whether thrones or dominions or rulers or authorities, all things were created through him and for him. And he is before all things, and in him all things hold together. And he is the head of the body, the church. He is the beginning, the firstborn from the dead, that is, in everything he might be preeminent. For in him all the fullness of God was pleased to dwell, and through him to reconcile to himself all things, whether on earth or in heaven, making peace by the blood of his cross. And you, who once were alienated and hostile in mind, doing evil deeds, he has now reconciled in his body of flesh by his death, in order to present you holy and blameless and above reproach before him. If indeed you continue in the faith, stable and steadfast, not shifting from the hope of the gospel that you heard, which has been proclaimed in all creation under heaven, and of which I, Paul, became a minister. Amen. After the remnant choir, Reverend Yu will give us the message entitled Things in Christ.
Remnant 찬양대가 하나님께 찬양 드리고 나서는 유광수 목사님 나오셔서 그리스도 안에 있는 것 말씀 주시겠습니다.
감사합니다.
Thank you very much.
한국에 있다가 미국에 오니까 너무 공기가 좋다 이렇게 느낄 수 있습니다.
Coming from Korea to America, I feel like the air is really good here.
미국에 계속 있는 분들 잘 못 느낄 겁니다.
And I don't think the Americans living here might feel this or know this.
그렇듯이 여러분들이 그리스도로 구원받았기 때문에 자칫 잘못하면 그 기준성을 놓치기 쉽습니다.
And so in that way, if you lose hold of this gospel, it's very easy for you to lose hold of the standard.
네, 기독교인들은 예수를 생각하실지 몰라도 그리스도 이름이 나오면 사단은 벌벌 뜹니다.
And Christians might take this lightly, but in the name of Christ, Satan shivers.
그리스도 이름만 나오면 흑암은 결박되는 겁니다.
And when Christ is revealed, all the forces of darkness crumble. 네,
지옥 배경도 결박되는 겁니다.
And even the background of hell crumbles.
그래서 오늘 이분은 그리스도 안에 있는 것입니다.
Today's second service is about things in Christ. What's inside of Christ?
그걸 알려고 하면은 그리스도께서 하신 말씀이 중요하잖아요.
Now, if you want to know that, it's really important to know what Christ has said.
지금 무슨 일이 벌어지고 있는가?
What kind of works are taking place right now?
예, 지금 말이에요.
Right now.
여러분이 예배하고 기도하고 있을 때 어떤 일이 벌어집니까?
What kind of events are taking place when you're sitting here giving worship and praise?
그리스도께서 직접 그 하나님의 나라 오직 성령을 말씀하셨어요.
Jesus explained about God's kingdom and the works pertaining to his kingdom.
그 말은 여러분이 지금 기도하고 있을 때에 성삼위 하나님께서 세 가지를 이루고 계시잖아요.
And only the Holy Spirit. At this time, we see that God, the Triune God, He is fulfilling three things.
지금 말씀이 성취되고 있는 겁니다.
Right now, His words are being fulfilled.
지금 기도 응답이 되게 돼 있어요.
Right now, the prayers will be answered.
그리고 반드시 구원의 역사 일어나고 있습니다.
And absolutely, the works of salvation is taking place.
그 세 가지가 일어나고 있다니까요.
These three things are taking place.
일어나고 있기 때문에 우리에게 지금 이 시간에 예수님이 직접 말씀하셨습니다. 보좌의 능력이 역사.
And because they are arising, Jesus says, the power of the heavenly throne.
그러면 권능을 받을 것이다 이랬어요.
Then you'll receive power and authority.
어떤 권능입니까?
What kind of authority is this?
일단 우리의 과거, 오늘, 미래 문제를 해결할 수 있는 권능을 주신다.
First of all, he'll give us authority to solve all the problems of our past, present, today and future.
예. 그리고 우리에게 오력을 허락했습니다.
And then he will grant to us the five authorities.
그 정도가 아닙니다.
And it's not even to that extent.
공중 권세 잡은 자 이기는 힘을 허락했습니다.
He said he will give us the power to win against the prince of this era.
예, 지금 이 시간에요.
At this time.
여러분은 평생에 지금 미래를 보는 답을 기도 시간에 예배 시간에 누리는 겁니다.
And inside of prayer, inside of worship, you're receiving the answers to go against this world.
지금도 세 가지 뜰을 이루는 역사가 일어나고 있습니다.
And even right now, the works to establish and equip ourselves with the three courtyards is taking place.
여러분 분명히 올 내년에 일어날 걸 확신하고 있습니다.
I have the conviction that these works will arise this year.
지금 제가 뭘 얘기했습니까?
So what did I just say?
일곱 망대 얘기한 겁니다.
I just spoke about the seven partisans.
우리는 이제 25 보좌의 여정을 갑니다.
Now we're taking on this journey of the heavenly throne 25 hours.
성삼위 하나님께서 역사하시는 그 길 따라 가는 겁니다.
And we're walking in the path where the holy triune God is working.
거기에는 확실한 열 가지 발판이 있습니다.
And there we see the sure 10 foundations.
여러분 혼자에서도 반드시 이기는 비밀이 있습니다.
There are secrets and mysteries so that you can be revived and be victorious by yourself.
보좌의 능력을 누리는 확신 다섯 가지 있습니다.
You have the five assurances from the heavenly throne.
어떤 경우도 흐름 바꿀 수 있습니다.
And in no matter what, you can change the stream.
그러면서 내가 평생에 답을 얻고 줄 수 있습니다.
And you can gain this lifelong answer for yourself and give it to others.
그리고 지금 여기 앉은 것은 캠프입니다.
And the fact that you're sitting here today, this place is the evangelism camp, the throne camp.
제가 지금 일곱 여정을 얘기했어요.
I just spoke about the seven journeys.
지금 일어나고 있다니까.
It's arising even now,
지금.
Right now.
그래서 이 믿음 될지 이 말이 보통 말이 아닙니다.
And so it will be done as faith. Those are not your average words.
아, 하나님이 나를 구원하셨고 나는 허감으로 기도했고 나는 지금 건강으로 기도했다. 역사 시작되는 거예요.
Oh, I prayed with faith. 그렇죠. I prayed for salvation. I prayed for works to take place so that I can be healed. Works will arise.
절대 안 되는 줄 알고 갈보리산에서 모든 문제 해결했습니다.
And knowing that we cannot do this on our own at all, he gave us the answer on the Mount of Calvary.
그래서 우리를 불러서 절대 미션을 준 겁니다.
And that's why he gathered together his disciples and gave them the absolute.
고민할 것도 없고 열심히 할 것도 없습니다. 절대 미션을 준 겁니다.
There's no reason for us to worry about this. There's no reason for us to conflict because he's given us the absolute mission.
어떤 경우든지 절대를 발견하면 돼요.
And so no matter what situation you're in, you have to discover the absoluteness.
그러면 반드시 그 능력 체험하는 마가다락방 역사에 나게 되죠.
Then you will be able to experience the power that was seen in Mark's upper room.
하나님이 세계복음화를 이룰 뿐이었습니다. 그게 안디옥 교회입니다.
God allowed the works of world evangelization to happen in the field of Antioch.
바울을 부른 겁니다.
And then he called Paul.
사실상 베드로 팀은 세계 선교에서는 제외됐습니다.
And realistically, we saw that Peter and his team were blocked out into the works of world evangelization.
그래서 아시아로 제일 먼저 갔는데 거기서 완전히 성령의 인도를 받았어요.
They go to the missions field of Asia very first and we see that they receive the guidance of the Holy Spirit completely.
또 우리는 문이 막히면 낙심하거나 딴짓합니다.
A lot of times when doors 그렇죠. block, we are discouraged or fall into dismay.
그때가 더 중요합니다.
But that's actually even more
완전히
important.
완전히 기도하다가 전환점 맞이하게 됩니다. 그게 마게도냐입니다.
Why? Because inside a prayer you come and face a turning point and that was Macedonia.
그리고 목표는 로마입니다.
And their goal was Rome.
그게 237이기 때문에.
That's where the 237
미국에 5천 종족 올 수 있기 때문에 로마를 살리는 겁니다.
And because the 5,000 tribes can come to the United States, we have to save Rome.
저 일곱 망 이제 좀 이정표 얘기했어요.
I'm speaking about the seven guideposts.
지금 성경에 있는 그대로를.
And I'm speaking about this.
이루어지기 때문에 그 기도하면 돼요.
And because it will be fulfilled, all we have to do is pray.
그럼
with this.
반드시 이렇게 됩니다.
Then absolutely this will happen.
100%도 아니에요. 300%.
It's not even 100% of works, but 300%.
반드시 그래야 됩니다.
Absolutely, undoubtedly.
렘넌트 학업 300%.
Remnants in your academics, do it 300%.
산업하는 여러분, 산업 300%.
Those who are running your businesses, do it 300%.
기도로 가능합니다.
You can do this, and
possible
through
prayer.
Because God is fulfilling it.
예, 귀신 들린 자도 하는데 우리가 왜 못합니까?
People that are demon possessed are able to do this, so why can't we?
빌 게이츠 만들었잖아요.
Bill Gates was able to do this. 300%.
그 사람들이 네피림들입니다.
But they were like the Nephilim.
나중에 문제 오겠지.
And the problems are going to come later on.
Steve Jobs 했잖아요.
Steve Jobs was able to do this.
다 했습니다.
They all did something like this.
이때 하나님 나라의 일이 이루어지는 겁니다.
But it was at this point that we see the kingdom of God and His works and the events take place.
지금 여러분이 기도하고 말씀을 잡고 있는데.
There are two things. When right now you're holding on to God's word and praying,
여러분과 관계된 곳을 흑암이 꺾이는 겁니다.
All the forces of darkness 그렇죠? connected to you are bound.
이때 하나님은 반드시 중요한 일을 주의 사자를 보내세요.
And then in this time, in the important work that you do, God sends His heralds.
어떨 때는 주의 천사를.
Sometimes He sends His angels.
같은 거예요.
It's the same thing.
어떤 하늘 군대를.
Sometimes the army of angels.
반드시 이루어요.
Absolutely and then undoubtedly.
지금.
Right now, it'll take place.
자 그렇다면 저는 24입니다.
If that's so, for me, I do 24 hours.
그래서 아침에는 제가요 굉장히 힘을 얻습니다.
And so in the morning, I gain tremendous power.
또 내가 지금 가야 될 모든 스케줄 속에서 이 기도를 가지고. 굉장한 힘으로.
And I gain tremendous strength with the power of 777 throughout the day before I meet people.
자, 낮에는 25입니다. 내 능력으로 안 되잖아요.
And then in the daytime throughout my day, I can't do things with my own strength.
하나님의 능력으로 낮에는 전부 다를 축복으로 바꿉니다.
And I change all my schedule of my daytime to blessings.
예, 밤에는 영원이라는 칼 가지고 답을 찾습니다.
At night, I find God's answers through what is eternal.
저는 바쁩니다.
And so this is what I do.
그래서 어떤 면에서는 저는 호텔을 가면요 들어가는 날 나오는 날까지 do not disturb 붙여놓습니다.
I'm so busy that when I go into a hotel, from the moment that I go in and leave, I have the do not disturb sign on my door.
오는 건 귀찮게 하는 걸 싫어요.
Because I don't like people bothering me.
계속 아침에는요 힘을 얻고 낮에는 축복을 만들고. 밤에는 답을 얻는 겁니다.
Because in the morning I have to gain God's strength, in the daytime I have to receive His blessings, and at night I have to find His answers.
바쁩니다.
I'm so busy doing this.
이 기도하는 내가 힘 얻는데 얼마나 힘이 되는지 바빠요.
And the strength that I receive instead of this deep prayer, I receive so much that I'm so busy throughout the day.
어떤 사람은 얼마나 기도를 안 했든지 그래 자기 생각하면 창세기 3장에 빠져요.
You know, some people they don't pray that they fall into their own thoughts, and your thoughts are inside of Genesis 3.
그렇게 남의 일을 가지고 그것도 틀리게 알고 있어.
And they know things about other people, and they're all incorrect as it is.
남의 일을 말하려면 정확하게 알아야 되는데. 틀리게.
If you want to talk about other people, you need to know it accurately, but instead, they know it all incorrectly.
그것도 무슨 신이 들리는지 없는 것까지.
And then all things that are fabricated as well.
응답 안 됩니다.
Then answers will not come.
여러분 이거 누르세요.
You have to do this.
힘 얻고요. 건강도 회복되고 다 되집니다.
May you gain strength. May you restore your health. Everything will be restored.
어쩌면 이 힘 얻어버리면 우리가 뭐 있든 없든 상관없습니다.
In some sense, if you gain this strength, whether you exist or not, it doesn't even matter.
자, 그러면. 서론에서 봅시다.
Now, if this is so, let's look at the introduction.
하나님이 바울을 쓰신 이유.
The reason why God used Paul.
빌립보 3장 1절에서 21절.
Philippians chapter 3 verses 1 through 21.
다른 것 신경 쓰지 않았습니다.
He didn't bother himself with other things.
바울은 틀린 것 다 버렸어요.
Paul, he threw away all the things that were incorrect.
또 세상 것 다 버렸어요.
He threw away all the things of this world as well.
뭐 세상 거 안 했습니까? 그거를 어떻게 활용했어요? 오히려 그렇죠.
Did he not use the things of this world? No, he used it. He applied it.
처음에 하는 말 보세요.
No, he utilized it.
나는 바리새인이었고요.
And he said, I was a Pharisee.
어마어마한 지방의 사람이고요.
I'm a person of great family.
엄청 많은 걸 배웠습니다.
And I've received a great amount of study.
이것을 해로 여긴다.
An education, but I regard it as rubbish.
그것 때문에 그리스도 몰랐습니다.
Because it was because of those things I did not know Christ.
그럼 뭐라고 말했습니까?
Then what did he say?
완전히 다릅니다.
He said something very different.
우리는 뭐 많이 했다고 약하잖아요.
A lot of times we boast about the things that we have done.
나는 한 게 없습니다.
He said there's nothing that I have accomplished.
이룬 것이 없습니다.
There's nothing that I fulfilled.
다만 그리스도 손에 잡힌 그거 잡으려고 갑니다.
Other than the what I have. What Jesus has took hold of me.
많은 사람들이 자꾸 틀린 거예요. 여기.
But people, they keep saying these incorrect words.
나는 땅의 것 말고 다 해봤으니까.
Why? Because other than the things of this world, they've done everything.
그건 기본이지. 위에서 부르신 부름의 상을 위해 갑니다. 그래서.
And those are just the basics.
다릅니다.
I press on towards the goal to win the prize for which God has called me to heaven.
완전히 쓰임 받을 수밖에 없죠.
And so he had no choice but to be used.
우리의 시민권이 로마 시민권이 중요하냐? 아니잖아요.
Citizenship being in Rome is that important? No, it's not.
우리는 천국 시민권을 가지고 있다.
We have the citizenship of heaven.
다릅니다.
It's different.
로마서 1장 16절 17절 고백을 보세요.
We look at the confession that he makes in Romans chapter 1 verses 16 through 17.
하도 바울을 보고 막 핍박하고 비난하니까 바울이 이렇게 말했어요.
Because people were persecuting and mocking Paul so much, he said these words.
내가 복음을 부끄러워하지 아니한다.
For I am not ashamed of the gospel.
아무리 너희들 그렇게 말해도 이건 자랑스러운 것이지 부끄러워하지 아니한다.
And no matter how much you say this about me, this is something that I am proud of.
구원을 주시는 하나님의 능력이 됨이니라.
Because it is the power of God that brings salvation to everyone who believes.
오직 의인은 믿음으로 말미암아 살리라.
It says all those who will have faith, the righteous, and that is by faith.
바울은 복음이 아닙니다.
And so for Paul, it was not just simply the gospel.
오직 복음.
It was only the gospel.
그냥 복음이 아닙니다.
It wasn't just the gospel for him.
유일성 복음.
It was the uniqueness gospel.
예, 다 살아납니다. 재창조 복음.
Everything was revived. It is the gospel of recreation.
지금 바울의 고백들을 봅니다.
And we're looking at the confessions of Paul.
그 골로새 2장 9절 10절 11절 다음 주에 보겠죠. 여기서는 굉장한 거 나옵니다.
Now we're going to look at this next week, but we're going to look at Colossians chapter 2 verse 9 through 1.
사람의 철학, 속지 마라.
9:3-11. Do not be deceived by the teachings of the world.
사람들의 말 속지 마라.
Do not be deceived by the voices of people.
모든 지식지의 보화가 감추어 있느니라.
Because all treasures are hidden within this.
이걸 보고 뭐라죠?
Then what do we call this?
완전히 제한적 집중.
Now this is the selected, a limited concentration. We don't have to do the things that are incorrect.
뭐 불안해서 그럽니까? 뭐 자꾸 뭘 하려고 합니까? 꼭 해야 될 걸 해야지.
Are you anxious that you're itching to do something? You have to do the things that are necessary.
말도요. 머리에 떠오른 대로 말하는 사람이 있어.
There are some people who speak just as they think in their thoughts.
근데 그 내가 문제가 온 건데. 그래갖고 아무것도 안 되는 거예요.
They're going to face some trouble later on. You can't do that.
딱 제한된 집중이에요.
You have to have the limited concentration.
오지.
We call that only.
유일성.
Uniqueness.
재창조.
Recreation.
우리는 하나님이 주신 걸 가지고 선택된 집중.
It is with the things that God has given to us that we have selected concentration.
지금 어려운 거 혹시 있는 것 같아도 아닙니다.
And even though it seems like you have harshness before you, it's not so.
원리스 집중.
You're having oneness concentration.
모든 것이 연합하여 선을 이루는.
Where everything comes to one and God.
모든 것이 합해져서 하나님의 계획을 이루는.
Everything comes together as one and it fulfills God's plan.
그러니까 말 이유 없이 누리고 있는 겁니다.
And so, without any excuse, you simply enjoy this.
내가 아프면 감사 그냥 누리고 있는 겁니다.
If you're sick, you're sick and you give thanks for that and you just enjoy this.
자 그러면. 여러분들이 지금 이 바울이 도대체 뭘 지금 얘기하겠습니까?
Then what is it that Paul is trying to say here?
지금 그리스도 안에서요. 세 가지 회복을 말하고 있는 겁니다.
He's speaking about three things to restore inside of Christ.
도대체 참된 능력이 뭐냐? 그의 근원을 회복하는 겁니다.
We are restoring the fundamental and the foundation of what true power is.
15절에 중요한 말이 나오죠.
In verse 15 is something very important.
그리스도는 눈에 안 보이는 하나님의 형상이야.
The Son is the image of the invisible God.
15절.
Verse 15.
자, 눈에 안 보이지만은 하나님이시다.
He's invisible, but is the image of God.
이 엄청난 말이에요.
These are tremendous words.
그렇기 때문에 뭐라고 돼 있습니까?
And then what does it say?
구절에요. 모든 신령한 지혜와 총명을.
It says that with all the knowledge of His will through all wisdom and understanding, the Spirit gives.
오늘 그 구절에 나왔어요.
And we see that in verse 9.
그리스도 통해서 하나님을 아는 일에 또 하나님의 뜻을 발견하게 하는 것입니다.
We continue to ask God to fill you with the knowledge of His will through all the wisdom and understanding that the Spirit gives.
그게 지금 10절에 나오고요.
And we see in verse 10.
영광의 힘을 따라 모든 능력으로 능하게 하실 것이다.
Bearing fruit in every good work, growing in the knowledge of God, being strengthened with all the power according to His glorious might.
요거는 9절, 10절, 11절.
That was 9, 10, and verse 11.
믿으셔야 돼요.
You have to believe in this.
그리스도 안에.
Inside of Christ, He's given.
그것만 있는 게 아닙니다.
And it's not just this.
그리스도 안에서 자 드디어 참된 인간을 회복하는.
It was through Christ that God restores true people.
지금까지는 짐승처럼 그냥 먹고 살라고 한 거 아닙니까? 참된 인간을.
Basically, human beings were created, but they are living like beasts and animals. God restored us to be like humans.
잘 먹고 잘 살기 위해서 뭐 한다. 막 그런 것들 안 하는 게 좋습니다.
Now, simply just to eat well and live your life well, then it's better off that we don't do this.
그거 하려고 그랬으면 우리를 뭐라 한다. 빛 가운데서 성도의 기업을 주기 위해서
It says he wants to give us the inheritance of his holy people in the kingdom of light.
이렇게 말씀되어 있어요.
That's what he says.
그게 예를 말씀드리면 12절입니다.
And we see that in verse 12.
뭐라고 되어 있어요?
And then what we see.
빛을 준 이유는 흑암에서 너희들을 건져내기 위해서.
The reason why God has given us this light is to rescue us from the dominion of darkness.
13절입니다.
Verse 13.
그럼 뭐라고 되어 있습니까?
And then what does it say?
모든 죄와 허물을 속량하기 위해서 그리스도를 보냈다.
He sends his son in love in whom we have redemption, the forgiveness of sin.
14절.
Verse 14.
속량하기 위해서를 보냈다.
In whom we have redemption.
바리새인들은 이 말 되게 기분 나빠했습니다.
Now the Pharisees were very displeased with these words.
그쵸?
I'm sure it was.
지금도 바리새인들 많아요. 이 말을 굉장히 기분 나빠했어.
Even now there are many Pharisees. They're very upset about these words.
그래서 후대까지 다 망했어요.
And that's why their posterity has even fallen to the ground.
자, 재앙을 막을 길이 없어.
Because there's no way to block this disaster.
그렇게 말씀하시기만은 바리새인들은 안 믿었어요.
Jesus spoke about this many times, and yet the Jews did not understand.
율법 다 지켜야 된대.
Because they said we have to keep all the laws.
거짓말하는 거예요.
Those are lies.
못 지키면서.
No, how can you keep that?
그 이제 자신을 속이고 하나님 속이는 거예요.
They're deceiving themselves as well as God.
일부러 못 지키자 말이 아니고 못 지켜.
No, I'm not saying they're deliberately not keeping the laws. They have no truth. They cannot keep the laws.
그래서 우리의 모든 허물을 속량하기 위해서 그렇게 보내.
And so in we who have redemption, the forgiveness of sins.
이게 진짜 인간이란 말이야.
Now this is a true human being.
안 그러면 우리 지금 개보다 좀 못한 수준인데요.
If not, if we are not at this point, we are in a lower level than a dog.
요즘 개들은요 집에 가만히 앉아 논다니까요.
Do you know how great dogs live?
옷도 입히고 그래요.
They have clothes now.
그렇죠? 개 껌도 씹어.
They have even gum to chew.
가만히 다 갖다 준다니까.
And everybody feeds them there. They just have to sit.
우리 뭔 개보다 못하지 우리가.
But think about it. We're living our lives worse than dogs.
참된 인간 해보.
A true human being.
참된 경제 회복.
The true restoration of economy.
그렇죠?
Isn't that so?
빛의 경제.
It is the economy of light.
선교 경제.
It is the economy of missions.
그 정도는 해야 될 거 아닙니까? 후대, remnant 경제.
We have to go to that extent as far as economy of the remnants, the future.
그래서 하나님이 그리스도를 언제 보냈냐?
And so before this work, when did God send Christ?
15절에 모든 피조물보다 먼저.
It says in verse 15, above, over, all creation.
도대체 유대인들이 이해가 안 되는 거야.
It was a triune God, but this is something that the Jews could not understand.
아브라함이 날 믿고 구원받아서, 야, 네 몇 살이냐? 이게 대화가 안 돼요.
The Abraham believed in me and accepted Jesus, accepted salvation.
그리스도는 이름 어마어마한 이름.
So the name of Jesus Christ is a tremendous name, but they couldn't understand it.
영원전에 있었던 흑암을 끝내는 이름이다.
It was a name that ended 그렇죠? all the forces of darkness from the past and present day.
에덴 동산에서 만들어진 그 저주를 끝내는 이름이다.
It is a name that completely ended the curse that started in the Garden of Eden.
그걸로 지금 만물보다 앞에 있었던 인물이라고 15절이에요.
In verse 15 it says the firstborn over all creation.
또 뭡니까?
And then what else?
더 중요한 말이었어요.
Something even more important.
만물이 그에게서 났다.
It says for in him all things were created.
자, 더 웃기는 말이었어요.
Now he said something even stranger than that.
모든 권력이 그를 위한 거다.
It is everything is for him.
맞잖아요.
It's right, isn't it?
이 말 이해합니까?
Do you understand?
하나님이 로마를 키운 겁니다.
It says that God, He has raised up Rome.
그래서 복음화 하도록 만들고.
To do what? So that they can share the gospel.
하나님 한때 영국을 축복해.
One day God had blessed the United Kingdom. Why?
복음으로.
So they can do the gospel movement.
하나님이 한때 독일을 축복해.
And at one time God blessed Germany. Why did He do that?
종교 개혁인 날.
To bring religious reformation.
유럽이 복음 없어져 버렸어요.
Right now in America, the gospel is diminishing. But God blessed America.
그 이유 세계 복음을.
To do what? To do world evangelization.
지금은 인터넷 시대입니다. 다민족을 축복하는.
Right now is the age of the internet. We have to bless it. He will bless the 5,000 tribes.
그러니까 모든 권력이 그를 위해 있다 이랬어요.
And it says that all things were created for him.
저는 100% 동의합니다.
I 100% agree.
한국은 축복 좀 받게 돼 있습니다.
Now Korea is bound to receive blessings.
왜냐?
Why?
진짜 전도하는 사람들이 있어요.
Because there are people 그렇죠? who truly want to evangelize.
한 명만 있어서 축복할 건데 많이 있어요.
God will bless even if there's just one person like that, but there are many.
더 중요한 말은요.
Something even more important.
만물이 그 안에 있다.
He says all things are inside of him.
우리가 이 세 가지 경제 회복할 수밖에 없어요.
We have no choice but for these three economies to be restored. It has no choice but to be restored.
그리고 그는 근본이요 으뜸이요 교회의 머리다.
He's the head of the body of the church and the beginning.
근본이요, 으뜸이요, 교회 머리다.
He is the head of the body, the church. He is the beginning and the firstborn.
놀라우게 얘기했어요.
No, this is something tremendous.
그게 18절입니다.
We see that in verse 18.
19절은 뭐라고 돼 있어요?
What does it say in 19?
모든 충만을 그 안에 거하게 했다.
And so it's him to have the supremacy, for God was pleased to have him, all his fullness dwell in him.
자, 모든 충만이 그리스도 안에 연결되도록 했다.
He says he connected so that all of his fullness dwelled inside of Christ.
예, 명심해야 됩니다.
You have to keep this in mind.
요게 19절입니다.
This was that verse 19.
자, 그렇다면 뭐로 여러분 결론 내야 됩니다.
If that's so, then what conclusion should we come to?
그렇다면 예수 그리스도 이름 어마어마한 겁니다.
If that's so, the name of Jesus Christ is a tremendous name.
요한복음 14장 내 이름으로 구해라.
John chapter 14:14, seek in my name.
지금까지는 양의 피로 했지, 이제 내 이름으로 해라.
Until now you seek through the blood of the lamb, but now seek through my name.
전에는 막 소 잡고 뭐 잡고 했지, 이제 그럴 필요 없어, 내 이름으로 기도해라.
Before they had to sacrifice a lamb or sacrifice a cow, but now he says, ask me for anything in my name.
예, 어마어마한 이름이요.
It was a tremendous name.
사도행전 3장 6절에 나사렛 예수 그리스도 이름으로 명하노니 일어나 걸어라.
Acts chapter 3 says, in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, get up and walk.
사도행전 16장 18절에 예수 그리스도 이름으로 명하노니 더러운 귀는 떠나갈지어다.
Acts chapter 16 verse 16 through 18, in the name of Jesus Christ, get out.
빌립보서 3장 21절에 여기 나왔죠. 만물이 그 이름 앞에 복종하는.
And Philippians chapter 3:21 it says the name
해보세요.
That goes and obeys above His name.
여러분 집중. 그래서 기도는 두 가지 있어요.
And so we have to concentrate. There are two things when it comes to prayer.
신분을 누리는 기도 있습니다.
It is the prayer of enjoying my status.
하나님 자녀니까.
Because I am a child of God.
두 번째는 뭐죠?
Then what is the second prayer?
권세를 누리는 기도.
It is the prayer of enjoying my authorities.
집중 기도해 보세요.
Really have concentrated prayer in this.
모든 흑암은 주 예수 이름으로 떠나갈지어다.
In the name of Jesus Christ, I command all the forces of darkness to flee.
모든 복음 막는 존재들은 예수 그리스도 이름으로 결박될지어다.
All beings that blocks the works of the gospel be bound in the name of Jesus Christ.
그 두 가지 기도가 나와요.
Those type of two prayers are become.
엄청난 이름들.
It's a tremendous name. Enjoy it.
저는 바빠요.
So I'm very busy doing this.
근심할 시간 없어요.
I don't have time to complain.
얼마나 시간이 많은 거를 근심하고 앉았습니까?
How much time do you have on your hands that you're in
그래요.
so much conflict and worries?
그런 사람들 뭐 절벽에 데리고 와서 묶어놔야 돼. 그래야 정신이 바닥처리가 중요하지.
And some of those people, you have to take them to the cliff and you know for them to really call upon God's name.
얼마나 시간이 많으면 그래 남의 말로 틀린 남의 말로 시간을 다 보냅니까?
They have so much time on their hands, they waste it all but gossiping over the people, listening to other voices. We have to enjoy this.
힘을 누리세요.
And as soon as you open up your
그렇죠.
eyes, you have to gain
왜냐?
this strength. Why? Because we have to be witnesses.
낮에는 모든 문제를 축복으로 바꾸라.
In the daytime, changing all meetings, all problems into blessings.
밤에는 진짜 치유와 답을 얻는 겁니다.
And at night, finding true healing and answers.
이게 지금 전국 세계 전도 제자 여러분에게 지금 일어나고 있는 일이에요.
These are the works that are taking place in all of you and all the lives of our evangelism disciples.
여러분 안 믿을 뿐이지 안 믿는다고 해서. 없어지는 건 아니에요.
It's just that simply you don't believe in this, but just because you don't believe, it doesn't mean that it's not happening.
지금 이 시간에.
At this time.
일어나고 있기 때문에 최고의 기도 능력 누리게 되기를 예수 그리스도 이름으로 축복합니다.
I bless you in the name of Jesus Christ that you can enjoy this power.
하나님께 감사드립니다.
Father God, we give you thanks.
영광을 하나님께 돌립니다.
We give all glory to God.
모든 세계 허감이 결박되게 하옵소서.
May all the forces of darkness throughout the world be bound.
예수 그리스도 이름으로 기도하옵나이다.
In Jesus Christ's name we pray.
Amen.
Amen.
370 as we give our prepared offerings to God.
준비하신 헌금 하나님께 드리면서 찬송가 370장 부르겠습니다.
Let us arise and sing Remnant Arise.
모두 일어나셔서 렘넌트여 일어나라 찬송하고.
And Reverend Yu will come up and give us the offertory prayer and close the second worship with the benediction.
유광수 목사님께서 헌금 기도와 및 축도를 주셔서 2부 예배를 마치겠습니다.
We
give all worship and praise to you, Lord.
우리에게 올바른 헌금의 빛을 누리게 해 주옵소서.
Help us to enjoy the offering of light.
선교의 능력 누리게 해 주옵소서.
Help us to enjoy the power of missions.
후대 살리는 참된 축복을 누리게 해 주옵소서.
Help us to truly enjoy the blessing of saving the posterity.
모든 곳에 하나님의 역사 일어나도록 새로 시작하는 시간표가 되게 하옵소서.
May this be a new time schedule where new things will begin new for your works.
만왕의 왕이신 주 예수 그리스도의 은혜와
Now by the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ who is the King of all kings.
하나님의 무한하신 사랑하심과
And the endless love of our Father God.
성령님의 능력의 역사하심
The powerful working of the Holy Spirit.
오늘 언약 잡은 모든 하나님의 사람들 위해
Upon the heads of all your people who held to your covenant today
지금부터 영원까지
May you be with them both now
항상 함께 계실지어다
And always and forevermore. Amen. 아멘.